Hey guys, so your dishwasher is making a loud grinding noise. Mine has been. I looked through videos on YouTube and the internet, found some descriptions, but I couldn't find anything that actually had the noise. So here's the noise of the grinding that was going on. It was actually a pump motor. And this is actually showing you how to fix it as well. And it only took me two tools, even though I see a lot of videos that have tons and tons of steps. I'm not a professional, but I bought a refurbished pump motor for 40 bucks and a couple tools in about 10 minutes, and it's fixed. So hopefully this helps you out.